Loyal dog is found lying next to the body of its owner who had died weeks earlier in Hungary. A severely dehydrated dog was rescued lying alongside the body of her owner who had died weeks before. The 9-year-old Havanese, called Zsa Zsa, was found in a Budapest apartment on Wednesday, but is now recovering, an animal rescue group spokesperson said. Although the dog had some dry feed to eat, vets said she would have died within a couple of days if she had not been found, explained Gabor Pataki, head of the animal rescue group Alimento Liga. Police were called to the flat after neighbors reported that the elderly owner had not been seen for some time. The dog was lying next to the dead body, and was so weak that she could not stand up. We had to drag her away, Pataki said. He said many dogs would have died after such a trauma, but yesterday she was on her feet again and even wagged her tail. Police said the 66-year-old woman appeared to have died of natural causes. In a similar case of man's best friend proving the most loyal companion, a starving 9-year-old retired racing greyhound named Dory was rescued from her home after a month inside next to her owner. Dory, mourning her deceased owner, would not leave their side until the pet was saved by animal rescuers last December. The pet was placed into a foster home to wait for a family to adopt her, with a carer telling a news site, "She is doing well in her foster home. Each day, she gets a little more comfortable after all the changes she's experienced lately."